Sir, I endorse with the feeling of Mr. Owaisi. Incident took place at the UP port convoy of Owaisi. It is highly condemnable and at the same time it is very sad also. I also urge upon the government to take swift action to find out the culprits and bring them before the law. We should not have, we should allow that the thing should not be in this way.
Okay.
Because of course there may be difference of opinion, but we should not go to this extent.
ये पूरे सदन की भावना